Hello, my dear children. Welcome back to the another session of our English class. Are you all happy there? Hope you all are happy. Shall we start today's class? Okay, let's start. Students, do you remember our previous English class? Yes, in the previous class, we went through a beautiful poem from a railway carriage, in which the poet shared his thrilling experience of a train journey. Am I right? Students, I know that you all like traveling. Have you visited any tourist spot or place of importance? Then what was your experience? Did the travel give you new insights? Traveling is a way of getting to know the world, finding out new people and learning about their lives. Here, I'll introduce you another beautiful poem in which the poet shares his views on travel. So all of you take page number 72. Read the title of the poem. Yes, very good. Marvelous Travel is the title of the poem. Now can you tell me the author of this poem? Yes, you are right. Joshua Fernandez is the author of the poem Marvelous Travel. Do you want to know more about the author? Okay, let's go to the profile of the author, Joshua Fernandez. Joshua Fernandez is a Malaysian film director and designer. He first started working in the film industry from 1995 onwards and made his directorial debut in the year 2000. One of the co-founders of BOO Films, SDN BHD, that is Malaysian Film Production Company, Joshua served as its executive producer between 1998 to 2001. He is also a gifted music composer who has a number of albums to his credit. Hope you all understand the profile of the author, Joshua Fernandez. Now I'll recite the poem for you. All of you listen carefully. I travel with my eyes, watching those silently cry, asking themselves the question why someone left them without saying goodbye. I travel with my thoughts, I travel with my pen, to write about children, women and men. I travel with my voice, I travel with my hope, that something new would spring into my horoscope. Whether in Asia, America or Europe, there will always be something interesting to scope. I travel to many different places, mixed with many races, identify tribesmen by their faces and little girls by their laces. I travel without money, so please listen to my testimony. The good, the bad and even the ugly, every experience is worth life's journey, for I'll always be marveled whenever I travel. Hope you all enjoyed the recitation. Am I right? Now it's your turn. You have to read this poem silently and identify the difficult words. Students, shall we discuss the difficult words and their meanings? Marvelous means wonderful. Spring, to appear quickly. Horoscope, forecast of a person's future. Tribesman means member of a tribe. Testimony, a thing that is evidence of something. Students, did you understand the meanings? All of you note down the meanings of the difficult words in your textbook by using pencil.